tesouro e tucho fará finar.
Always seems to be an option for the man in possession. out over the line, and it's a throw in. Gargano. flung in here and he has buried it with his head.
Legs will do it for him. A chance for the substitute to go on and make a name for himself, and who knows, maybe save the game. Plenty to digest from that first half, plenty still to come as the second half kicks off.
Gargano,
Forlan, Pereira, Sanya. He doesn't know how to win the ball. Gargano, Forlan, Suarez. Oh, that's exceptional keeping. Danger still, it's a corner. Now, what's the ref up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
We have a substitution here. The manager trying something new now in the hope of saving the game. Suarez, Sanya, will be a throw. They're in a good position here. Could be dangerous. He scored! It's a great moment for him personally. Three goals at this level takes some doing.
Only the pop of that thing called confidence, Clyde, because now they've got it. They look fabulous. They're in great form here.
Okay, he was always likely to produce goals. It's 5-2. The ball. France have the ball here, it's their throw-in. Now, tactical change or just fresh legs? It's a substitution that the manager hopes will impact on the game in some way or another.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
I've got to say, that's just a good interception.
Game going here.
Suarez.
Oh, now they have picked him up here. It's a chance. Oh, it was only just over the bar.
Nothing wrong with having a go, Clive. It's great when you've got people in your team that have got the taste for goals. I keep giving him the ball as often as I can.
Not going to just hoof the ball upfield. They'll pass it around.
Alvaro Pereira. Forlan. Woof.
Karim Benzema.
Godin, Lugano, Gargano, Ribery.
You know, I think of all the World Cup venues, Cape Town is the place that so many visitors wanted to come to. So we're lucky to have a fixture here.
Well, we are, Clive. I've really enjoyed being here. I think that, you know, this place isn't usually familiar with all the footballing public around the world. But I think it's been a fantastic venue for the World Cup.
Instant hit! Oh, if only he could have finished that off! Too many ifs and buts for them today.
That's a decent strike, that's unlucky.
Finds his man, good pass.
Godin, Alvaro Pereira.
Forlan.
Good running off the ball.
Woodcliffe. Karim Benzema.
He can get the ball in if he wants. Got a chance. Got a foot in and won it. Time is running out. Just a couple of more minutes now.
Forlan. He saw the chance to release him, but didn't direct the pass as he wanted.
They've got a throw in.
He's missed that drive. He just seemed to panic a little bit. He just seemed to rush that shot.
Lugano.
Really good interception there. Oh, what a save!
They're off and running with a valuable
3-0 victory. That should set the tone and give them the belief that they can really make an impact at these finals. They're looking good.
Yeah, you can't ask for any more. Your first game, 3 points on the board. Well done.